Hi, Simon Payne from Dalborough Marine. Today, we're down here at Martha Cove in Victoria on the Mornington Peninsula, and we've got a fantastic new listing for you. We've got a Riviera 2005 M400 Sports Cruiser. This boat has had a host of upgrades, has recently been serviced, anti-fouled, and surveyed. It really is a turnkey boat. Let's take a closer look. One of the great things about this Riviera M400 are the wide proportions and wide open space that Riviera really are famous for. And there's no exception here. You've got this lounge area here, heaps of room for 5, 6, 7 adults, great entertaining space. The head clearance here, I'm 6'6", 200 centimetres. This is well and truly fine for me. It's a really good space. On up here into the helm, as you can see, you've got everything you need. You've got the bow thruster here, got the VHF radio, you've got the stereo, got the Raymarine plotter, the windlass anchor, and all the gauges here, which are in fantastic condition, trim tabs, and also the digital throttles as well. Walking down into the cabin here, and I'm greeted by a really spacious galley setup. We've got a microwave, an air convection fan, a two burner stove, which is great, big fridge, also a freezer. And also lots of storage and quite a nice amount of natural light as well. Into the lounge area, once again, nice height, good open space, lots of natural light, there's a TV, stereo system, nice spacious lounge area. The aft bedding setup, there's a queen bed and a single, which is great. Lots of room in here as well. Lots of storage, and once again, nice natural lighting throughout. Into the main bedroom here, you've got a queen bed, nice skylight for nice natural light, lots of storage underneath the bed itself. And it's also got a bathroom with toilet, spacious shower, and sink with mixer. Once again, loads of storage, easily accessible from the hallway. Onto the bow of the boat, you've got a nice wide open area here, and the great feature of this part of the boat is the day bed. Once again, it's all been re-trimmed, looking fantastic, and you've also got the windlass anchor on the front, which makes life easy. This boat is powered by twin MerCruiser petrol engines at 425 horsepower each. They're actually the 496 MAG engines, 8.1 litre, and they're freshwater cooled. Okay, back at the dock now here at Martha Cove. Once again, just recapping the main points on this 2005 Riviera M400. It's a great boat. It's had a load of upgrades. It's recently been serviced, anti-fouled, and surveyed. It really is a turnkey boat. Please get in touch today for an inspection. We look forward to hearing from you.